arts and cultural experiences account for a significant number of small businesses that stimulate our economy in Wisconsin. According to Arts Wisconsin, which is the nonprofit arts and cultural sector in Wisconsin, it generates $335 million at least annually. So about half a billion dollars in economic activity, of which $65 million is local and state revenue, and about $480 million of that is resident income. The industry also employs over 42,000 full-time workers among 10,000 businesses in our state.
Micromarkets are indoor, unstaffed, self-service kiosks that provide a wide variety of food and beverages to groups of people, such as employees, in an area that is only accessible by them, such as a company break room. A wide array of food and beverage options can be displayed and sold in these markets. Currently, there are no statutes that regulate micro markets. These facilities are considered uncharted territory.
The problem that we keep running to, and I'm saying this specifically from my community, is that number one, family and friends is not an option because no one has an extra $30,000 or $40,000. Mm-hmm. And the VC guys, if you're not doing biotech like my dear friend Kevin Conroy or somebody else, mm-hmm. then what are we really doing here for that community? And I want to just say, because I'm looking for solutions, because yeah. access to capital is very tough. Here I sit day after day, and I see young, hot, intelligent young African-Americans who have products, man, but I can't get them funding. Mm-hmm. And Wisconsin is a very conservative place, right? Yeah. No one wants to be the first to invest in something. Mm-hmm. We always want to wait to see who's going to do it first.
Yeah.
And that's a problem. Wisconsin, I think, is growing. And I think we made some grounds mm-hmm. As an entrepreneurship state. We still have a ways to go.